It's exciting. I mean, I'm a fan of a lot of other sports, but hockey's one of those games that when you actually get in the building and you're watching it, it's exciting. Games are never over.
Exciting, fun to watch. We're fast. It's a fun-paced game. If you're coming out to watch us, you're gonna have fun.
Omaha Hockey has arrived, I think. I just think a lot of times when you think Omaha, Nebraska, hockey is not the first thing that comes to mind. And obviously after last year, we kind of put ourselves on the map. So I think now is the time for to take big strides with the program. And
a bunch of guys who want to win, and that starts with Coach Blaze. He's the most competitive guy I know, and I think that kind of rubs off of all of us. We want to win.
I'd say Omaha Hockey is championship ready, and I think saw a little bit of it last year, and I think years going forward, it's going to be a contending team every year.